living a golden experience. My life too lit is delirious. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose.
Hi, I'm Bashar from Aksu Science High School. In order to increase the recognition of the Erasmus Plus program and the visibility of the projects for this program and to encourage potential beneficiaries to benefit from Erasmus, Erasmus Days activities have been organized in October with the participation of our country since 2018. Various visibility, dissemination and information activities are carried out in all Europe together with our country. In 2019, our country became the second most attended country with 523 events. The Erasmus Days will be celebrated this year on 15, 16 and 17 October 2020, with events to be held by beneficiary institutions across Europe. With Erasmus Days activities, it is expected that the Erasmus Plus program, Erasmus Plus projects and beneficiary stories will become more visible, and Erasmus Plus beneficiaries from all walks of life will share the results and stories of their projects locally. Within the scope of the campaign, each institution that has the project will plan its own activity. Activities for the dissemination of previously implemented or existing projects can be organized. In this context, we as Aksu Science High School are taking part in this process by organizing online and physical activities for our Erasmus Plus KA-229 projects, Schools on the Move, and KA-201 to be or not to be in nature projects on 15th October 2020.